Hello everyone! Welcome to Teacher Frel TV! Our subject for today is Math 4, Quarter 3, Week 1, Melc-Based. Let's learn about describing parallel, intersecting, and perpendicular lines. Hello kids! Today, we are going to learn about describing parallel, intersecting, and perpendicular lines. In this lesson, you are expected to describe and draw parallel, intersecting, and perpendicular lines using ruler and set square. There are different types of lines. These are parallel lines, intersecting lines, and perpendicular lines. Parallel lines go in exactly the same direction. They always have the same distance between them and never meet at any point at all. Some examples of parallel lines are road, pedestrian crossing, and railway tracks. Intersecting lines cross or meet each other at a certain point. Some examples of intersecting lines are road intersection, cross line, and scissor. Perpendicular lines are defined as two lines that meet or intersect each other at right angles or 90 degrees. These lines can be found when we cut a square-shaped sandwich from side to side. Some examples of perpendicular lines are capital letter L and basketball court. After learning the description of intersecting, parallel, and perpendicular lines, let us practice how to draw these lines using ruler and set square. A ruler can be defined as a tool or device used to measure length and draw straight lines. A set square or triangle is usually plastic or metal device that is shaped like a triangle and used for drawing straight lines and angles. There are steps in drawing intersecting, parallel, and perpendicular lines. Letter A, intersecting lines. Step 1. Using any of three devices, draw a straight line. Use a small letter to name the line. Step 2. Create another line, passing to any point of the first line, and write another small letter for the name of the second line. Next is parallel lines. Step 1. Draw a line and take a point outside the line. Place any side of the set square, forming the right angle along the line. Step 2. Place the ruler along the other side of the set square, forming the right angle. The ruler is to be kept fixed. Step 3. Slide the set square along the ruler upwards, such that the point lines along the arm of the set square. Step 4. Remove the ruler and set square. Then name the two lines as line J and line P respectively. Next is perpendicular lines. Step 1. Draw a line with point W mark on it. Step 2. Without removing a ruler, place set of square on top of the scale. Align the set square so that its edge is at point W. Step 3. Remove the ruler and place it on the edge of the set. Step 4. Remove the set square and draw a line along the ruler passing through the point. And step 5. Remove the ruler, the drawing of the two lines, and name your line, line A and line B respectively. Now, try to do the following activities. Learning Task 1. Tell whether the given pair of lines are parallel, intersecting, or perpendicular. First picture. Is it parallel, intersecting, or perpendicular lines? Very good! The correct answer is parallel lines. Number 2. Is it parallel lines, intersecting, or perpendicular lines? What is the correct answer? Very good! The correct answer is perpendicular line. Number 3. Is it parallel, intersecting, or perpendicular lines? What is the correct answer? Very good! The correct answer is intersecting line. Number 4. Is it parallel, intersecting, or perpendicular lines? What is the correct answer? Very good! The correct answer is parallel lines. Number 5. Is it parallel, intersecting, or perpendicular lines? What is the correct answer? Very good! The correct answer is intersecting line. Let's proceed to learning task 2. Identify the highlighted pair of lines in each object. Number 1. A star-shaped lantern. The pair of lines are this. What kind of line is this? Very good! These lines are intersecting lines. Number 2. A set square ruler. The pair of lines are this. What kind of line is this? Very good! These lines are perpendicular lines. Number 3. A railway track. The pair of lines are this. What kind of line is this? Very good! These lines are a parallel line. Number 4. A book. The pair of lines are this. What kind of line is this? Very good! This line is a perpendicular line. And number 5. A Philippine flag. The pair of lines are this. What kind of line is this? Very good! This line is an intersecting line. Next, let's move to learning task 3. Identify the given pair of lines as either parallel, perpendicular, or intersecting. Number 1. Line PQ and line EL are? Very good! Perpendicular lines. Number 2. Line GF and line CX are? Very good! Parallel lines. Number 3. Line AY and line GF are? Very good! Perpendicular lines. Number 4. Line EL and line GF are? Very good! Perpendicular lines. And number 5. Line PQ and line CX are? Very good! Parallel lines. Learning task 4. True or false? Write true on the blank if the statement is correct and write false if the statement is incorrect. Number 1. Parallel lines never intersect or cross each other. Is it true or false? Very good! The answer is true. Number 2. Intersecting lines never cross or meet at any point at all. Is it true or false? Very good! The correct answer is false. Number 3. Perpendicular lines are a special type of intersecting lines that intersect and form four square corners. Is it true or false? Very good! The correct answer is true. Number 4. The two lines cross each other and one point are called intersecting lines. Is it true or false? Very good! The correct answer is true. And number 5, the distance between two parallel lines is always stays the same. Is it true or false? Very good! The correct answer is true. Remember that parallel lines are lines that do not meet. Intersecting lines are lines that cross each other. Perpendicular lines are lines that intersect and form square corners. We can use ruler and set square in drawing different types of line. And now, let's jump to learning task 6. Write PE if the line is perpendicular, PA if parallel, and IN if intersecting on the blank before the number. Number 1. What type of line does the picture represent? Very good! This picture represents PE, perpendicular line. Number 2. What type of line does the picture represent? Very good! This picture represents PE, perpendicular line. Number 3. What type of line does the picture represent? Very good! The picture represents IN, intersecting line. Number 4. What type of line does the picture represent? Is it A, perpendicular lines and parallel lines? B, parallel lines and intersecting lines? C, intersecting lines and perpendicular lines? Or letter D, none of the above. What is the correct answer? Very good! The correct answer is letter B. PA, parallel lines, and IN, intersecting lines. And for our last activity, learning task 7, on a piece of paper, draw the following lines using ruler and set square. Name the line with a small letter. Intersecting lines. Very good! This is how to draw the intersecting lines. Number 2. Parallel lines. Very good! This is how to draw the parallel lines. Number 3. Perpendicular lines. Very good! This is how to draw the perpendicular lines. Number 4. Line intersecting two parallel lines. Very good! This is how to draw line intersecting two parallel lines. And number 5. Line intersecting two perpendicular lines. Very good! This is how to draw line intersecting two perpendicular lines. Kids, are your all answers correct? Wow! Good job! Kids, I hope you learned a lot from this lesson. Until our next topic, bye-bye kids! Thanks for watching!